Hello everyone! 夏休みのスケジュールはお決まりですか？貴重な夏休みを余すことなく有意義に過ごすために内部生の方はもちろん外部の方でもインターとアパスはご相談を受け付け中です。席は限られますのでぜひお早めにお問い合わせください。 One step ahead!
Hi guys! Welcome back to PR2. Hope you're all feeling well today. Today, I'd like to talk about crop circles. Crop circles are not a modern phenomenon.As early as the late 17th century, circular designs were found in grain crops and recorded in academic texts. However, the large number of eyewitness reports from England to Australia since 1970 has encouraged a more thorough examination of this phenomenon. To date, reports of more than 10,000 crop circles from almost 30 countries have been collected. One of the problems associated with a serious scientific study of crop circles is the large number of hoaxers.Besides the famous team of Doug and Dave, who were attributed with creating a large number of circles in Britain, groups in New Zealand and in North America have been identified. Apparently, they flattened the crops by tromping through the field with heavy boots or by fastening planks of wood onto their boots to create intricate patterns without making footprints. In several experiments, most notably the 1998 demonstration supported by the Discovery Channel,A group of trained circle makers was paid to create patterns. The Discovery Channel test in New Zealand was mounted to prove that it was possible for teams to create patterns in a relatively short period of time. In less than 4 hours, they were able to make 100 circles intersecting in a pattern 30 feet in diameter. Well, that's it for today. Tell me what you know about crop circles next time. Bye!